It started as a way to connect a couple bored geeks in a dorm. 13 years later, it looks to become your go-to for everything online. According to Becoming Facebook author Mike Hofflinger, the mission of the social network is to connect the world.
Well, for the almost 2 billion of us, you know, that use Facebook every month, you know, well over a billion a day. Facebook and Instagram together are maybe an hour of how we spend every day. We open one or both of those once every waking hour. And so we spend something much more important than money on Facebook, which is we spend our time.
So with all that time on Facebook, why not utilize it beyond liking your best friend's post? Instead, start searching for bargains on Facebook's marketplace. Looking to rival Craigslist and eBay, Marketplace has made it easy to buy and sell items on Facebook, and people are liking it to the tune of almost 700,000 likes. If you're looking to buy, name your category and your top price. Then scroll through the pictures to find your perfect match. Selling is just as easy. Upload some pics, put in a description, then sit back and watch as the offers come in. Next, if you're looking to raise some money or feeling charitable, use Facebook fundraisers.
Raise money for the causes you care about, where your friends are.
Launched last month, it kind of resembles GoFundMe, but will take 1% less than the crowdsourcing fundraiser site, which charges 7.9%. And finally, for travelers, in the near future, Facebook City Guides will help you explore. For instance, if you're planning a getaway to New York City, it can help you in all kinds of ways.
It knows where we are. It knows the people that we're connected to. It knows the restaurants that they love to go to. It knows that we are, you know, heading into, you know, Manhattan. It can easily suggest some things for us. And that's a simple thing, you know, that it does now. In the future, it can get much more sophisticated. It can anticipate maybe even what it is that I want to do, what I need to help with in the future.
And the future will only bring more options, from virtual reality to AI. Facebook's possibilities seem to be endless.
But no matter what happens, we're going to see Zuckerberg at the forefront of both meeting the demand of how we want to communicate and introducing new ideas for us in how we communicate.
Facebook becoming your one-stop shop is at the top of our list.